Good afternoon, guys. It is May 5th, or otherwise people know it as Revenge of the 5th, since yesterday was May 4th. May the 4th be with you. So yesterday was Star Wars Day. Today is Revenge of the Sith, or the 5th. Anyway, we are here at the Monta, Loma, not fun run, but a walkabout? Walk something? I don't know what it's called. The Monta, Loma Walk-a-Thon. Anyways, here's Katie. Oh, hey, how you doing?
Good.
Awesome. There's Katie. Katie. She's finally helping out. This is her first year. She can actually officially help out as a sixth grader here. So, but yeah, David's somewhere around. There's Allie. Hey, Allie. Awesome. How many laps? Let me see. 21. 21. I'm looking at your shirt. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. Anyway, keep going. Catch up with Allie. She's at 22. Hey, Allie. Again. Awesome. Guys, it is, the weather is absolutely perfect. It's about 70 degrees or so. There's a small breeze. Oh, it is perfect for the walk-a-thon. We've got the food stand over here. There's Allie's mom coming over here. Look at that right there. She's the one on the right there. I guess they're bringing over some water, I guess. I don't know, something.
Is that
what I'm doing?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, Sebastian. Just busted David getting two more pieces of pizza right there. There's Zoe. I met her the other night at the movie night. All right, let me show you guys what a lap looks like here. So let's do it. I figured while the walk-a-thon is going on, I could probably just go ahead and do a little bit of Pokemon. So here you go. Gonna spin some Pokestops here for some goodies. Got another Pokestop right here. Gonna spin that one as well. There you go. Got some goodies right there. Perfect. So yeah. So I can do that and hatch some eggs. Guys, so I am here on the walk-a-thon here. Got my Pokemon thing out and ready. I don't know if you can see it from the exposure, but you'll just have to trust me there. So, anyways, well, there he is. All right, you're in my vlog. Again, I know. All right, guys. That's not something you see every day, right there. Okay. Woo, man. All righty, guys. Just walking around here. Still got my Pokemon out here. So, I don't know if you can see it or not because of the exposure, but there you go. Still here at the walk-a-thon. Just saw Sebastian. He's at 95 laps. Oh my goodness, that's amazing. All right, and there's David at the walk-a-thon. Playing Plants vs. Zombies. Good job, David. Great walk-a-thon. How many laps? Not enough. Keep going. All right, David has gotten a couple other people to play Plants vs. Zombies with him right there. That's Sebastian. I don't know who that is, but somebody. They have him. There's Katie, she's still doing her job. That's Catherine over there, she used to be Girl Scouts with us. Arthi as well right there. Yep, so. Oh, there you are, hey! You're in my vlog again! There's Katie, she's just taking a break here. She's been working for it in the last few hours, counting laps for the kids. Alrighty guys, here is Katie and Allie coming in. Right here. Awesome. Good job, girls. Yeah. Look who's coming in here. Slow and steady wins. Oh, it is. Slow and steady wins the race.
You're not with them.
Wait, which one is slow and which one is steady? Alright. There you go. Alright, there goes Katie, David, and Allie. Well, kind of. I told them to go do at least 5 more laps, so let's see. Alright, here is David and Katie right here. Hey guys! Alright, here we go. This is another way to do it. Yep, keep going. Come on, you got it! You got it, buddy! You got it! You got it! You got it! Yay! Alright, good job, buddy. Go! 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 There you go! You gotta keep your arms in the shirt, though! Oh my god. Oh! Now you can't roll like that! That's cheating!